Hey, what's up, YouTube? All right, today I'm going to show you how to convert decimal to binary using my method. My method is not too different from the original method of how you're originally supposed to convert decimal numbers to binary or base 2 or whatever, however you want to call it. So let's go ahead and get right to it. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to convert the number 71 to binary. Okay, 71 divided by 2 is 35 without going over it. 35 times 2 equals 70 minus 71 equals 1 equals 1. Okay? Then you do the next thing. You do 35 divided by 2 equals 17 times 2 equals 34 minus 35 equals 1 equals 2. Okay? Then you do 17 divided by 2 equals 8 times 2 equals 16 minus 17 equals 1 equals 4. Okay? As you notice, I'm writing down the little system on the right there because my math is a little bit better than how you were originally taught. So, next we do 8 divided by 2 equals 4 times 2 equals 8 minus 8 equals 0 equals 8. Okay? Next, we go ahead and we'll do 4 divided by 2 equals 2 times 2 equals 4 minus 4 equals 0 equals 16. And just repeat the steps again. So let's go ahead and we'll do 2 divided by 2 equals 1 times 2 equals 2 minus 2 equals 0 equals 32. Okay, and now we do the last one. Do 1 divided by 2 equals 0 times 2 equals 0 minus 1 equals 1 equals 64. And that's it. So what we have here, we have 1000111. And these numbers right here, we do 1 plus 2 plus 4. We don't do 8 because it's an off signal. We don't do 16. We don't do 32, but we do 64. So 64 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1 is 71. Thanks a lot for watching. Stay tuned for more exciting video tutorials on more interesting subjects. Goodbye.